Hi folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here, and for today's Progressbar 95 update, I'm going to show off a little video I never showed before until now, plus a new video on Progressbar 95 using a Steam feature that I think all of you might like. It's called the Steam Game Recording feature, and I bet all of you are going to love it, so stay tuned. Alrighty, there was a new update for Progressbar 95. The last update for the iOS version of Progressbar 95 was 4 months ago. Yeah, you can kind of see by the version history there. According to the version history, the last update for at least the iOS version of Progressbar provided the lost data event, the pirate's finest kit, microchip, and a PB screwdriver and wire cutter. Safe to say that there has been many updates since then, none of which are for the iOS, leading me to believe that the iOS version of Progressbar 95 is getting abandoned. We won't know for sure, but yeah, it is kind of a mess right now. Anyway, on to Progressbar 95. Let's see what this update contains, shall we? Right. See what we have here. I'm still recording. That's pretty good. Let's give it a minute to load. Okay, here we go. Must have taken a little longer than expected. Thank you. All right. The latest version, at least on
You've got mail.
There we go. Right. Right. 65%. That is very good. 100%. I need to get 100 for expert. Are those world top scores even real? Go ahead and restart. Yes, perfect overclock. Huh, 640 kilobytes. Standard in the... Wow, that's a lot of kilobytes, huh? Check my PC out. Oh, it's overclocked. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright, let's get started then. Progressbar 3.14. Alright, color code. Ooh, okay. Thank you. Okay. What's this folder? That's pretty good. Okay. All right. Looking pretty good. Alright, 65%. Should be okay. That's very good. To start. What's new in the browser side of things? Kind of strange. All right. Let's go ahead and restart.
You've got mail.
Thanks, boss. Wow. That was a lot of computers I had to virus scan. Okay, got every one of them updated too. And every one of them's fixed. Thankfully.
You've got mail.
Okay, what's going on? Well, there it is. Okay.
You've got mail.
All right, here we are. Okay, we got 75%.
You've got mail. Go. You've got mail.
Uh-oh. You're welcomed in.
Ha!
Okay. Got an expert label. Alright, I'm gonna shut down. I'll see you in a bit. Alright, this update. Surprisingly, never got pushed to the iOS. For whatever reason, I don't know. Anyway. As for the 31 days of Halloween and 25 days of Christmas challenge, those are canceled. Just so you know. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. Okay, folks. I figure I may try something different with this next episode. Considering that Steam has their own game recording feature now, I think I may use Steam's game recording feature on that episode. So with that, here's the next episode of Progressbar 95. Good luck out there. While attempting to record this session using Steam's game recording feature, the game would stop recording abruptly because an error would occur. So with that said, here are the two surviving clips from that attempt. I hope you enjoyed it anyway. Alright, here we go. Starting a new recording for Progressbar 95. This should be fun. Alright, there's our timeline and we can make clips. Yada yada. We don't need that because we're gonna do the whole session. Okay, here we go. Progressbar 95. Let's head on over into Hackerish and see what's going on.
You've got mail.
Alright. We are so far so good. Puzzle solved. Okay. Uh-oh. Looks like Ben had a nightmare. Hey, And yes, of course, we had to wake up. Going on with the limited today. Oh yeah. To celebrate 5 years of Progress Bar 95, we present a special limited event. Progress Bar 95 version 0.2. This system was inspired by the very first version of the game. It does not have a saving feature. Your goal is to beat your own best stage. Okay. Let's do it then. Let's beat our own best stage. My best stage is like 20 in the mobile version. And like 11 here, so... we got a lot to work with here. So far, I'm doing pretty good. Got an unexpected reward. The text is formatted incorrectly in the mobile version, but I'm glad to get any reward I can get. Still got the world top high scores, which is not available in the iOS version. Let's do it. Let's get our new top score. Shut up, Clippy. Nobody likes you. Seems pretty good. I mean, what's that hard for? It's a bit jumpy. Okay, 5 points for that. Perfect again. So level 4. Let me pause and see how far along we are. Oh, we're pretty good. Alright. Well, recording is still turned on. Alright.
Got mail.
Oh wait, so Ben told you when he's overeating? I'm kind of surprised it had that feature. Now that's what I call a perfect score. Alright. Okay. Still recording? That's good. So, as you can see, recording using Steam's game recording feature probably wasn't the best idea. Next time I'll just stick with OBS, even if it's laggy as all hell. Anyways, I hope you liked this video anyway. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.